guys, welcome back to Adventures with Crystal. Thanks for joining me again. Hey, I'm taking off in the morning and I'm going to join 10 other motorcycle riders and we're heading down to Branson, Missouri. I'm so glad you could join me. Stay tuned. We're going to head down there and have a lot of fun. We're going to do the twisty, turny motorcycle rides through Arkansas.
Oh, I can't do this. Back there, guys. Okay. I'm learning to ride in formation, guys. Welcome back to Adventures with Crystal. Yay! I'm out on a ride with a new group of people. Heading down to Branson. Learning to ride in formation, guys. So heading down to Branson for 3 days of fun. We're going to be riding through Arkansas. We all met in Eureka, Missouri, guys. Yep. We're going to get out here in 44. Our first stop is going to be Cuba, Missouri. I need this. I need this experience, right? I almost didn't do it. I almost chickened out last night. Gave myself a big whopping headache thinking about formation riding. So they say slow riders should go in the back, but according to this group, it's harder to ride in the back. It's easier to ride up front with the lead rider. He said you get a slingshot effect, is what Ira told me. You get a slingshot effect and you're constantly trying to speed up. So we're staying in Branson for 3 days at a hotel and going to do a bunch of rides through Arkansas. So the very first thing they taught me is when I get up to a stoplight, I pull up right beside the lead driver or whoever I'm with, I guess. I'm so glad this group is nice and they're teaching me. Yep. Okay, here I go. Up to the stoplight. By my lead driver. These guys are experienced. I'm not. I suck. I'm learning. made it to Salem, guys. So we gotta go in and pay, I guess. Wow, that's different. Hi. Good. 620. Gas.
You already got it?
Huh? Yeah.
How much was it?
628.
Okay.
trail again. I'm good.